so much better with
light. With light.
Yeah, with light.
Yes.
Oh, this is a nice stove.
Oh, yes.
This flashlight's all sorts of fun.
Look at this.
Is that a kitchen knife?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Well, I have a feeling the last people here had a party. It was a circle of chairs. They look brand new, kind of.
People just come in here and apparently, like, the guy online said this was a school.
It was a school?
Yeah.
A squirrel?
A school.
A school. I mean, I can see by the following camera.
Isn't that beautiful?
So much Capri Sun on
it. Old.
You know,
the conquest of nerds.
Too bad these are rusty.
A real good war.
No, like an old phone book. These things are ancient. What year is this?
Yeah.
2005.
Liquor bottle.
Ooh. There's a little kettle. On a heat table. A mug. That's a mug.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, Christmas. That hasn't even been opened.
Yeah, there's a lot of weird stuff in this house.
An etching kit?
Yeah, there's a lot of art too. Ooh, oil pastels.
Oh my god, those haven't been used, have they? Open it?
Nope.
Oh my god.
Yes. This is where I go art. Whoa.
I want these.
What is this?
For shading.
Drawing mix. This is awesome.
Yeah, that's for drippings.
Some valuable art supplies in here. Tweezers.
You know when you have to get your granite out of the paper? Yeah. What the fuck's in there?
Look, and her name is even on it. Edith Scodelary. I guess she was an artist.
Yeah, it's probably for art school.
Edith and Robert Scodelary. They're
old. And their son. Cool. What the fuck is that? Yeah, yeah, that's 100% black mold. Pillows. I bet you need some of those for college, Sarah.
No,
I'm talking about pencils and shit.
What
Holy Jesus.
This is the good stuff. All from the 40s and 30s.
Or anything in here.
So old.
No. Sadly, this hasn't been used.
Snapchat.
Snapchat, my adventure.
I put it on Snapchat?
There's a half drinking bottle of seltzer water.
The hippie school. Maybe it was a school. Way back in the day. Ooh, this nice. 1904.
That's old.
April 1904. Holy shit. That's over 100 years old.
Is that a tip quarter?
Yeah.
No. Oh, an old radio.
Here,
I'm
gonna keep these because these are pictures. I think. Keep those.
We're just shoving things in my pocket. I told you you're supposed to bring the backpack. Another thing with a seal?
1907.
What? It's a little book.
Yeah, it was a with a letter from 1907.
Let me see.
What is this?
My social security card.
Maine has social security in 1907. Maine has social security until 1935.
These are old pictures.
Oh my god.
I can't believe these are all left here. I'm gonna take one.
I'm taking the book. Oh, give me the book.
What the fuck? I can't see now.
Give me the book. That one looks creepy.
They're both the same.
Different quality in this one. And that's just running away.
Hold this one. Good to see.
I hope I don't. If I take it, I hope it doesn't haunt me.
Oh, the picture. Imagine just like, just this box alone. Imagine what all these other boxes
hold this real quick.
Have.
And put it in my little flip note thing. Or my wallet. I'm gonna have a picture of someone else's child in my wallet. I'm really gonna get haunted.
Nice working.
Gift cards.
Oh, no gift cards.
Kind of want to
here. Look at all these old pictures.
What the actual fuck?
This is from 1943, this newspaper.
Can I see the light? My light.
I handed you.
Oh, it's in my pocket.
Are these postcards? Dutchess County. I can't believe all this stuff is left behind. Yeah, all these really valuable, like, their letters and, like, so many memories. It's so sad.
We got really old letters.
Oh my god. I guess it's my airplane.
I'm taking this. One of these.
Oh, that.
Shop
that.
Right.
Damn, I should have brought something.
It's 1941. Yeah, there's a lot of postcards in this house as well. Here.
Not that? There's like a bunch of different ones in here.
Is there all postcards? No, I don't want that.
No, letters. Huh? They're letters.
It's like you want to give someone a birthday card from like the 40s.
I'm going to give one of these to my grandmother.
When you're trying to stay warm.
What in the hell did you guys just do? How the hell did she light it?